In the wilderness, 400 years ago, three lives collide. A Huron elder who lost his family. He wants atonement. An Iroquois girl whose people were slaughtered. She wants revenge. A Jesuit priest in a foreign land. He wants to save their souls. Spirits will break. Lives will be lost, and history will be made.